both these young men. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Larry Downs Jr. called a halt to this bout at 153 of round number two, declaring a winner by TKO.